Well, police are looking for three men after they allegedly robbed a man at the Travel Lodge on South Washington Street in Grand Forks early this morning. The victim called police just before 6 a.m., saying that three men had pushed their way into his hotel room and assaulted him. Now, he says that they took his wallet, cash, two cell phones, and his 1998 Dodge Caravan. Police were able to locate the van, but they never did find the suspects. They're described as three white men wearing dark hoodies. They're about 30 years old, 5'9", with medium builds. If you don't know anything about this, you're asked to call Grand Forks Police.